Now we know what is the information in one random variable. Now assume that I told you to predict if you're going to hear thunder or not. Now that's very difficult. But what if I tell you if it is raining or not? Your guess regarding the thunder is going to be significantly better. So there is some information in this variable that tells you something about this variable. We can measure that in two different ways. The first one is called as joint entropy. Now joint entropy is the randomness contained in two variables together, as given by h of x comma y. And as you can predict, it is given by this particular formula, which is the joint probability distribution between x and y. And as you predicted, it is given by this particular formula, where p of x comma y is the joint probability of x and y. The other measure is called as conditional entropy. Conditional entropy is a measure of the randomness of one variable given the other variable. And it is generated by h of y given x. Now to understand these two concepts, you have to imagine what happens when x and y are independent. If x and y are independent, then the conditional probability of y given x is just the conditional probability of y. It's quite obvious, right? If two variables are independent of each other, y variable doesn't get any information from x at all. The joint entropy between x and y, if x and y are independent, is the sum of information of both x and y. That is why the entropies have been added here.